ne?
Echt. Ja.
Yeah, guys, ping your lions, Fred. No, let's see how fleet fills out right now. But yeah, go for Lodgy or DPS, definitely. Probably need one more hug. Excuse me, one more hugging. And one more heavy dick.
We heading to Cabrera again?
Mm-mm.
No.
Damn.
It's in Fleet. If you get to Amar, it's only four jumps. Excuse me, it's only four jumps out of them.
Okay.
Gotta buy a ship in them.
They're also on contract. In Mister. Will be forming until about 2015-ish, so you got loads of time, guys. Get yourselves fit up and down to Mister.
Could you link me a fit for a Harbinger?
They're in Fleet MOTD, buddy. If you need T1 guns, you'll have to buy them from Amar or something. We'll be farming until about we'll take an Ursus as well ish. For whoever was asking.
So you got loads of time,
if you're in yourselves T1 or G, and you can actually fly the Aneros, please go on it. I'll be doing some SRP this fleet.
Every time you drag and white everybody, you pull me into the school.
I know, I've noticed. I keep throwing you back up there and then doing the same exact thing again.
Just leave the exit channel and then you aren't going to move.
I guess.
For those of you that just joined, there is contracts in Mister, excuse me. But if you're flying support ships like the Celestis, the Prophecy, like T2 links or whatever, you'll have to get them from online. Similarly, if you can only use T1 guns, pick them up from Amar on your way, and make sure that, and it's going to be important, at least one of you needs to bring, let's say, 50 tracking disruptors, please, with scripts. So we may need to switch out, depending on what probably for. So if one of you in fleet could, I'll give you the money, it doesn't really matter, just buy 50 compact tracking disruptors with scripts, bring them down to Mister, contract them to Matted Rift, and we'll go from there.
Is there any ship you're missing right now that didn't?
We need as much logi, and we need a few good Dictor pilots, and we'll need a few bubblers. So if you're good in any of those ships,
I'm in tomorrow. Awesome, Chips. What did you need? A link?
No, we've got all linked. We need. Fetch 1 second.
We need Logi. We need a few bushers, and we need.
Heavy
your interdictors.
Right. One more heavy interdictor. Logis and then whatever.
Also, if you're bringing random, if you can't fly any of the suggested fits, please consider bringing a destroyer with defender missile, with defender missiles. If you got some random destroyer, please fit defender launcher on it.
Well, they won't be.
There is something promise wise.
Can you repeat the question?
If we still need command destroyers.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Roger that.
There are feeds in the MOTD. Let me link you a few.
What's up, people?
You.
Hey.
I know what to use, thanks, bro.
You still me in that Dictor, right, Matted?
Yeah, if you can go in the hit, that'd be great, man.
Yeah, also, just making sure.
But we do need another heavy dick.
All right, I'm ready in the minutes. I'm still in the more if anybody.
Disruptors down, lots of them. 50 of those. Yes, and double yes. Yeah, if you just bring me 50 of those and 100 of each script, that'd be really good.
Roger. Lisa, are you taking it, or shall I do it?
I'll let Lisa do it, that's fine.
Roger.
Okay, so we got our devotor.
You don't need any more than two Celestuses here, guys.
Do you need a Hugin still?
Yeah. And that gives us two. That'd be perfect.
And we need a lot more Logi.
I was just about to say that.
Go in Neros's if you can. I know it's not in the doctrine, but please try and go in Neros's if you can.
Do we have a
desk
though?
Yep, mister. If you've gone and bought contracts, I don't think that contracts have drugs. I'm sure somebody will bring some down from Omar if you need them. All lodges. If you're currently hang on. Under the line in Fleet, if you're going to be a lodgy, could you L up for me? If you're gonna be a lodgy, L up.
What were you like as a child, Elton?
As a child?
If you're already in a lodgy, also L up.
When I was five, brazen king, I'll spit in your eye. Times are changing, the point get fat, but the fever's gone.
And how many will be willing to step up to a Neurosis if you're in a secure exit?
Keep me on a Friday, that's alright. Evil likes deck on Saturday night. I can ditch the
Prince, you'll get SRP if you shuffle.
Are there any in Mister?
I don't believe there is any Neurosis in this game.
I just got here from the bar.
You could, if you could fly the Augur, I'd go that, because it's got just as much reps as the Neurosis in there, so I'd be happy with that.
Sound check?
Yeah, right there.
someone without war targets can get it to miss.
Yeah, I mean, Matt pulled the one jump out. I'm jumping into Saren Prime right now.
Did anyone check the other side of the gate for pirates?
Oh, no, it's such a letdown.
I'm booked. I'm safe.
That's where you're going to?
In about 15 minutes, guys, we'll go through pre-flight checks. You'll all know what we're doing, and then we'll start heading out. So we've got a little bit of time. Get yourselves down to Mister. Hurry your asses up. Let's get the show on the road.
Hey, Mr. Fretzif, are you going to bring Talia with...
No, I'm just traveling in it.
Okay. Just saying.
He just say 40 minutes.
No, 15 minutes. And then it's going to take us like a little bit to go through pre-flight check, and then we head out and kill stuff.
I see. Do you need GPS or logic?
Okay, so who was it that was going to be able to take my absolution from Sarum to...
I'm docking right now, in Boy Coast.
You got it?
Yeah.
Alright.
No!
I mean, like, worst case scenario, you just steal my absolution, but at least then I don't have a kill mail from, like, pirate killing me, which would be just too depressing.
I'm still gonna try and gank something. I mean, I'm in my catalyst. I'm already burning. So.
Good man. I love you.
If you kill, because you've got enough DPS to gank that. If you can gank that fucking thing that's on that gear, I promise you, I will triple your risk on whatever you lose. In fact, no, I'll give you, I'll give you 200 mil. Fuck it. That's all right.
If anyone's in jitter, apparently there's now Zazaru on the invert thing.
All F4, we're in Mr. Buddy, and contracts are up there. Snoo.
Go to that citadel we linked in, I suspect. LA.
I don't see the contracts.
Could somebody link carb contracts in Mr. or logi contract?
Do you have a CPU or a power grid implant in this episode? It's 8 below.
Everyone should do drugs.
Yes.
We could use one more Dictor, or even two, because we've got one heretic. Yeah.
I'll bring Dictor out.
Okay, great.
The guy is cool.
To be fair, the harbs could have actually been bought up, because there's a good fucking chunk of harpies.
There's still like 8.
Yeah, there's still plenty of contracts.
Two XX, two Augs, Magus and a Pontifex left.
Maddox made someone a bunch of risk.
Give you one guess who.
Well, there's only one guy that supersedes everything, and that's actually a nice play on word. That's Mr. Market Tycoon.
One of the.
I actually have a nice story regarding this seed.
Oh yeah,
I'm listening. Go for it. Once upon a time.
Someone actually tried to gank me this time when I wanted to see this location.
Yeah.
One bellicose and three tornadoes tried my imbal with 3.5 billion in modules. In Bardugan, halfway.
Oh, yeah.
So we've got 9 logistics for...
There's a lot of people not shipped up.
You too, but I'm moving ship.
Just wait until everybody gets here, dude, because you've got like 6-7 capsules on the way down. You've got a bunch of maledictions, frigates, fucking all sorts of trash on its way down. So just wait.
Okay.
I haven't listed everything. I ran out of slots, actually. I'm issuing new contracts as these ones get taken. I have a full fleet here, about 100 ships.
Nice.
Have you seen Cathal's new corp?
I have not. Has he created a new corp, has he?
I think so, yeah. Dead orbit or something.
Oh, right, yeah.
Yeah, we're still in Mista.
Yes!
Yeah, still gonna need that second hit as well.
Am I right?
You got time.
Well, he only won then. Thought we had 3.
Hicks? No, we've only got 1 hick, I think. Yeah, we've only got 1 hick. Plenty of dictors, just we need another hick.
So you need heavy interdiction cruiser?
Yes.
Okay, I cannot fly it.
Well, just fly the Harvey or Plodgy. Yeah, that's fine. Liquidator, thank you for the message, buddy. It's fucking message about comms, it's not gonna hear me, is it?
Yin, accept the trade.
Oh, thank you.
No problem.
How much do you want for that, Lisa? How much was it? Or did you actually get the script, the tracking disruptors as well?
If you buy a ship off contract, don't forget to put the rigs in if they're not in.
Okay, yeah, I'm missing the actual tracking disruptors. Those are all scripts. Oh, no, never mind, I see them. Thank you. That's just me being stupid. Just leave it unscripted. You don't need them. You don't need scripts. And if you want to have the other scripts, that's fine. But you don't actually need them. I'm doing last call, Inspector Fleet. I'm gonna go make a cup of tea and then we'll start this shit, right?
Okay.
Still waiting on quite a few people to catch up, so hurry your glad rags. And I hope the rest of you are actually switching into lodges. Because then the fleet comp would be perfect.
Union, can you check if we have enough links?
Definitely. Yes.
Yeah, we have all the links we need.
Great.
And right now we just need more logi. One more hector. Maybe another interdictor. But mostly more.
Okay, I will jump into logi.
I can swap to logi if you need to.
What are you currently in?
Harvey.
If you don't mind, it is important that we get a second hic. X up now if you can do a hic, a secondary hic.
Do we have one here, or should I burn back to Amar to get it?
It'd probably be an Amar burn. It's only three turns, but...
Yeah, I'm very good.
Cool. What are you currently in?
Amar.
Okay, cool. Perfect.
Channel.
Yeah, you can fit the full boss out similarly, but I wouldn't recommend the full boss.
Do you want me to swap out from the Harvey to an Agora?
No.
Okay.
Numbers are starting to even out, so if we can get a couple more Neroses or whatever, that'll be cool. There's still a lot of people shipping up. And there's still a couple of people coming down from Amar, so we'll just wait for them. We've got a little bit of time yet. We want to be heading out sort of in the next 10 minutes. This is on our terms anyway, so it's not as if we're fighting for anything in particular. Tell you what scepters can do if you're bored though. You can go, in fact you can combo me. Scepters aboard, combo Madden Rift. I'll tell you somewhere to go and that we need eyes.
I'm already here, I'm looking around. On my own.
God, we're getting doomsday by a titan. Broadcast rep fast. Yeah, this is not a shield feed, so you died. Sadly.
Who got fucking done by a titan?
No, no, I was just checking if people was AFK.
Oh, okay.
See you next podcast.
How many jumps from Amart, mister?
Three, I think. Five. Okay, five.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm there in 10 jumps.
Okay. So I'll just go through quick basic fleet concept. Union's gonna be your anchor, or you're gonna have an anchor with your afterburners. You may have a big buffer tank today, guys, but that is not your tank. Your SIG tank is gonna be your tank always in HAB. Make sure that you listen out for ammo types. You should actually, most of you, be well aware of distances. We run these fleets quite often. So make sure that you're switched to your appropriate ranges properly. The Celestuses, you will anchor up with the Lodges. If there's ECM drones on the Lodges, you'll start running your smart bombs, but other than that, you don't confuse the Lodges. There will be a Lodge anchor that your Lodges will be on, and you'll pull away from fleet and so on and so forth appropriately. Harbys, you've all got EWAR slots or two damps. This will be applied across the entire fleet that we're fighting at all times. So if your name begins with an A or a B or a C, you will sort your overview by name. This is just for Harbys only, sort by name. You'll lock up two individuals and you'll put your damps on, and you will shoot primaries, secondaries and tertiaries as per usual. If your target dies that you have damped, you will simply just lock up another random target and apply your damps. It's very important that anything that we come up against today that you do that. There may be a call for sensor strength on Lodges depending on what we're up against, but that's very unlikely, so just stick with target and range scripts for now. Prophecies, sorry, just one sort of kind of final thing. Prophecies, please make sure that you are as close to the front of the group as possible. I know that's difficult with you being double plated, so being pulled behind at all. Just give a quick heat of your afterburn. Also, Celestuses, spread your damps whilst you're on the Lodges. Go on. What were you saying?
Just wanted to say, if you've not got anybody with your
I can't understand what you're saying, dude.
If you haven't got anybody with your same name, then go through a random one with your damps as a Harvey.
Yeah, precisely.
Right, what do I do with the defender?
If there's any bombs on grid, so if you command this, your primary target is going to be booshing other enemy Lodgy and things like that off the grid. You are not to stay on grid, you're just going to get primaried. So you boosh enemy stuff, you warp off, you warp back in at range or whatever, and you position yourselves. There may be come a point where I ask everybody to anchor up close, and we boosh somewhere ourselves. But it's unlikely that happens. If it does, you'll just simply anchor up on the main FC, and then you'll boost the main FC. But for all intents and purposes, stay the fuck out of the way. If there is any bombs on your overview, don't even wait for the FC to say pressure defender launches. Just hit them.
Roger.
Also, for Harbingers, if you're starting to run out of capacitor, remember your yellow ammo has bonus to uses less capacitor, so no matter what range you are, just switch to that for a bit. Unless you're shooting something at 100 kilometers, you should still do some damage at any range with that ammo, so yeah. Don't wait for FC to tell you that. If you're starting to run out of capacitor, also prefer to have AB running, so if you're low on capacitor, first switch ammo and then switch off your guns for a bit.
It may very well, we may very well be coming back to switch out. It depends on, like I say, what provi forms. But we'll only be swapping out mids, and I'm not taking the mids with the fleet with fucking depots and shit like that. It's just not gonna happen. So we'll see. I'm gonna get as much intel as I can.
Okay, Medit, would you rather have a Yugen or a Harp?
I think we've got enough Huggins right now, dude, but I wouldn't say no to another one if you don't mind throwing that SK.
We'll bring one. I'm 2 jumps out of a map, but I'll burn down to Mister.
Okay, make sure everybody that is not Logi has fleet settings set correctly so that they don't see Logi broadcast and that they see target broadcast. Logi, make sure you've got your overview also settled up. We'll test it once we're on the first gate. Still, if somebody doesn't know what I mean by that, please ask. So also, does anybody need to know what anchoring is or any other thing we just mentioned? We'll do watch list once we undock.
Turning back to the boat now.
Snoo.
He just likes saying your name. He doesn't actually want it.
Now this is how fucking Spectre Fleet forms. Great job, guys.
Can we get it to 100 people? Invite your friends. Let's get 100.
Get the provis spice in fleet. That's our incomes. That we
yeah, we'll drop about 20 people then.
I'm sorry, another new question.
I love it.
For new question
against the order.
Who's the primary commander, sir?
That would be Union.
Union Pavel.
You're gonna be listening to Union for. Pretty much most of the fleet. If I shout and take over, you'll just anchor up on me and do whatever. But for all intents and purposes, Union's the FC, and I will be here.
Is Hugin's anchoring on the anchor? Or
what's anchor up now?
Well, once we set up the watch list, you will you'll right click on your watch list, whoever it is that you're anchoring up on, whether it'll be the Logic anchor or the fleet anchor. You right click, keep it range at 500. Logis will be doing other things.
Do we have a Logi commander? Does anybody want to be Logi commander? We don't have keep chaining Logi, so we don't need separate channel. Logic commander might be useful.
Oh, we'll use Snoo Snoo. Snoo Snoo, are you sound with that?
Yes, but I have been two windows, so I can go in one.
Well, you can still go in two windows, but just have one as primary.
Okay, I will go in one and then it will be Logic commander. As
okay.
I don't have required level of attention.
Okay, that's fine.
And if we are breaking, then I rather Logic Commander talks too much rather than too little.
But yeah, make sure Snooze News on your watch list. We'll do watch lists in a second. You know where you're going and everything, right, Union?
Yep.
Cool.
Open the chat with my alt, so that...
Scouts, Scepter Pilots, X up in fleet now. Scouts and Scepter Pilots, X up in fleet. I don't have any, that's fine. More DPS for us. If we're still waiting on you, could you?
How many jumps?
Yeah, X up how many jumps you are out.
Actually, the rest of the fleet undock, undock, undock.
Do we have Desto?
Desto is Misaba. Warp self to Kerem. If you are criminal, jump. Otherwise, wait on the Kerem gate.
That's a lot of armaments.
Okay, so let's start sorting out the watch list. I'm FC, Union Pivo, also put Medet Rift, Medet Connect. Okay, Logi FC, can you X up for me? Thank you. Okay, now I need Hictors. I need Hictors to... Okay. I'll be primary anchor for TPS. Okay, now we need all the bushers to exit.
What's a damn busher now?
Command destroyer that can bush people.
Can you make sure that all the Huggins are at the top of your watchlist lodge? They need to survive. If you need to sacrifice a harb.
Yeah, all the Huggins, if you can X up.
Except what now? Harbingers?
No.
Huggins.
I apologize, yep. Okay, so Logi. Okay, so now we have three command ships. If I die, Medet will take over, and if Medet dies, Jintan will take over. Also put Gene 10 on your watch list. Gene 10, please X up. I just volunteered you for that.
We've got a lot of FCs here as well, so.
Let's go.
Shit okay. To kill right here.
Do we have any interdictors? Please X up all the interdictors. All the. Okay, thank you. How experienced are you as a bubbler? Do you know how to put stop bubbles or
despite being in an interdictor, I don't actually have a bubble here. I'm a defender one.
Don't pull him.
Okay.
What is going on? Yes, I know.
Can somebody ship into Saber? We could really use at least one interdictor. I hope you all hoard on that veneer. Thank you to whoever bought the... Okay, are we still waiting on anybody? X up with how many jumps? Okay, I guess that's a no. Okay. So everybody jump in, align outgate. Outgate is Unify. So everybody jump into Kiram and align to Unifish.
Yeah, online your plates, and if you did buy your own contracts, for the love of fuck, make sure that you've put your rig.
Okay, take this warp, we're warping straight to the outgate.
T2, yep. Load the L up, the fleet.
Okay, I know we have a few interceptors. Can two of them accept, or all interceptors?
Safety red for load you. Just in
also
case
safety red for... Safety red for...
Bushers.
I see that private chat on your alt.
Where are we? I'm moving to Salad.
We're in Kiram.
Sorry,
okay,
I'm
everybody jump into Unifish, line up. Everybody align outgate. Make sure every time you jump through the stargate and decloak, you also activate your hardeners. If you have, take this warp to the outgate. If you didn't get warp, warp yourself and jump on contact.
Union, it's Munins. Make sure that spreads and things like that are out, and you push towards their Hicks. If you're ever in range of their anchor, you make sure that you infinite point them.
Okay.
Logis, please join our channel for Logis. There's going to be a float in WeChat, so we will have a separate channel to talk, or if something will happen, please join Logis channel.
Everybody jump on contact, line up.
You just want the Huygens to hit the primary and then spread webs?
Yep. Between primary, secondary, tertiary. If one of you could be vigilant enough to web the anchor, that would be amazing.
Everybody take this warp. We warp into the outgate. Am I warping too fast? Somebody needs more time to align?
I'm just DC'd.
Okay.
I'll invite you back, dude. Just exit.
Everybody make sure you have history tab in fleet window opened. Clear history. And everybody wait on this gate until this guy reconnects. And we can try our broadcasts. Everybody broadcast for armor. Broadcast for armor.
Check if you don't know how.
If which one?
Don't know how to do it.
Mine.
Asking Logi, tell us if somebody didn't broadcast. Actually, see that some people didn't broadcast. Everybody broadcast for us. And then clear your broadcast with imposition. Drones in.
Alright, can we clear that canter now and move on?
Okay, everybody jump in. Everybody jump in, Mamet, and align up. Interceptor pilots warp forward, and I want a few tacticals in Misaba on gates.
Tie-dye.
Yep,
everybody,
they're forming.
Align Misaba.
They're formed and undocking.
Shocking.
Spies.
How do I broadcast? I fucking forgot.
You set up a shortcut.
The best way is to just set up shortcut. If you go in escape menu, keyboard shortcut. Otherwise, yeah.
Click this in link. See that? Oh shit, that's in local. Fucking click it in local. I don't.
Everybody take this warp. We're warping to outgate. You've got another disconnect. Okay, great. This time more people aligned.
If it's any different in big fights.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Everybody, if you're still running 23 bits client, you might want to go to potato mode. You can do that.
Not right now.
Okay.
No, you said go potato now.
Okay, go potato now. Let's get moving. Provi's formed. We need to get there.
Okay, everybody jump in.
I need to re-invite the fleet. I fucked up.
Just X up in the X up one channel, I'll get you a re-invite.
I just put it.
Okay. Everybody align to the Fortizar.
Can you broadcast the episode?
Yep, it's broadcasted.
It's not. There it is. No, it's not. It's not broadcasted.
It's broadcasted.
If you don't have access to Docketer and you can't see it on your overview, you will not see the broadcast.
I linked it in Fleet.
Just warp the Fleet there, dude. That's where you're gonna ping off.
Yeah, it's not free.
What? Okay, everybody. Take this for.
Clearly, Spectre Fleet hate us all. So. Damn blobbers. Yeah, I have these people set red.
Okay, now everybody align to R3, align to R. Everybody align to R. Take this warp.
Yeah, I like how everybody else got tethered but me.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, me too.
I think it's something through the ancients.
Yeah, they don't have standings to push the rest of us in.
It should be a free port unless you're in Bravi block. Are
nope,
you in Bravi block?
It's not free port for me. They, I think they have me set red and I have them set red, so.
Neutral saber landing.
Yep.
CA.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, everybody jump in.
Oh, you turn the graphic down to basically black and white and the performance increase a lot on potato mode.
Everybody align to X3, align to X.
Oh yeah.
Everybody take this warp. Everybody take this warp. Okay, some bubbles on the outgate. I think we missed them.
Nope. There's a ping up at the top there, Headhunters at the top. Command destroyers burn towards that bubble and boosh it now.
We can use the Citadel as a ping. your right arrow, I mean.
Yep.
Warp entry active.
Saber jumped in, I think.
Yeah. There are several sabers.
Bubble tap.
New bubble.
Yep.
Warp is down, burn to the gate.
Yep. Everybody align to X3. Align to X3. Everybody take this warp.
The right arrow is shooting.
Burn to the gate, burn to the gate, after burn. Burn through the gate, after burn.
There's two bubbles up on the other side.
Yep.
And the saber sitting at zero. Eller standing.
Yep. And they have bubbles on this side as well.
Kill that fucking saber.
Everybody jump in.
No, that saber's just been aggressed, dude.
I think it's look.
I will force him to jump into you guys.
Do we jump or not?
Yes, jump and aggress the saber.
It is aggressed in R3.
He jumped.
Right, the saber that was here is dead. The rest, some of us have got aggression time. That's up.
Okay, now everybody align X6, align X6. We need the pink of X6 gate. After burning a sun, burn out of the bubble, burn out of the...
Guys, Union? We're progressing stuff in R3, because we need to get through to the other side.
We've got people at this side, don't warp off.
Yeah, I won't.
People just aggressed again.
You have more interdictors jumping through to you. When they come through, kill them. And don't pod these guys, by the way, you're just going to make it easier for them to reship.
Yes. So everybody keep aligning to X6 and after burning us on and burn out of the bubble.
Whoa. He just deleted.
One shot.
Do not pod him.
Crescens should be running out at this side very shortly. Aggression's done at this side for me.
Yeah, the first bubble should go down soon, so maybe you'll get lucky and spawn on that side.
So everybody keep aligning to X6 and after burners on, come on. Overheat cycle if you're really in the back.
Go, working out of the gate, clear.
Got 25% of the fleet still bubbled in.
Yep.
We need to move. They're fighting.
Yeah, come on. Yeah.
They're just going to have to wait until this bubble goes down. Just chill your beans, all of you. Do not kill that pod.
Yeah, no one's shooting it.
Yeah, I'm ripping it.
Everybody should be aligned. Right, now do it. Quickly. Union.
Yes, I'm warping.
Jax is on ping. As in Fleet. I hope we warp to him.
I warp to us.
We had two guys left over.
Everybody, just warp to FC, warp to FC, you land somewhere in between, and then warp to when we land. Okay, everybody align back down to the gate, everybody align to the X6. Can somebody check out what's on the other side?
Six and local. Gate clear.
Everybody take this warp. We're warping to the gate at zero. Jump on call. And align to AY, align to AY.
Are we shooting that bubbler if he jumps through with us in the X6?
Yes. Out gate is bubbled. I'm making pink, 1 second. Keep aligning AY, keep aligning AY. Okay, after burners, after burners on, burn out of the bubble.
No, you bought him.
No.
No.
Let him wait 2 minutes.
Because if he's potted, then he'll just get in another flight catcher and carry on bubbling.
I think he's self-destructed.
No, just a quick jump.
No, he's dead. There's a corpse. No, someone fucking potted him.
Come on, people. After burner on, after burner on, burn out of the bubble. Align to AY, align to AY. Make sure your hardeners are on. Have multi frequency loaded for blapping.
One guy left in the bubble.
And they just killed the assignment.
Looks like he's out.
Fleet's clear.
Please take this warp. We're warping to pink.
They are in units.
Make sure you spread those stamps, guys.
Yeah, it will be really important. Make them come close to us. Contract.
Making them come, confirmed.
Okay, align downgate. Align downgate to A1. Take warp to the gate active. And jump on contact. Everybody jump on contact. Align to key one. Align to K1. And they're there.
Oh, there's
everybody, hardeners on, hardeners on. After anchor on union, anchor on union, and aligned. Just anchor.
Union's not decloaked yet.
Saber jumped.
I need a pink of the
John Link's.
I'll call for boosts. No, okay. Not yet. Just keep aligning to the K1 gate. Actually, keep anchoring on union, keep anchoring on union.
You want props off or on?
Props on, props on.
Put fireworks in the official fit.
Yeah.
What else are you going to do with that spare high slot? We'll bring a track beam like the other guy did.
First okay, one, we're hoping to ping.
Warp entry active.
Yeah, don't you need that drone speed thing in the midst to fly Gilas now? Basically, with all the range people use. Don't shoot anything.
He's a friendly.
Yep.
Yep.
So everybody aligned to K1, aligned to...
We are at the K1 gate. What do you want us to do?
I'm just checking what's on the other side. And okay. Everybody jump in. Everybody.
Warp entry active.
Everybody take this warp, then jump in. Jump in on contact and align LF. Align LF. There is some.
Yep, catch up with these Gealers. We need to support them.
Everybody aligned to L.
Do you see that union?
Yes. We are warping to a pink, take this warp. Active. Okay, everybody align back down to the gate. And the enemy fleet is on the other side of the gate. At the distance, so.
As soon as we go in, if we do engage on the other side, guys, you spread your damps instantly. That's the first thing that you do, and then your anchor. Yeah, hold your cloak.
And only shoot broadcast the target.
170 off.
Okay, that gives you time, Union. Let's do it.
Yep. Okay, everybody, take this.
Warp entry active.
Jump on contact. Keep gate cloak.
Right, they're in shooting range now.
Okay, everybody, anchor on Union, anchor on.
We can't until you decloak.
Yep. Anchor in Union.
Do you want props on?
Yes, props on and links on. Props on, links.
Still the small shit that's on grid right now. These two.
Broadcast. Okay.
Props on Union.
Spread those damps, links up, please. Heat your afterburners until you're on top of Union.
Union target is that.
Broadcast it then.
Everybody should get Union,
You can't unless you broadcast.
Broadcast on my over.
Broadcast, please.
This is going to be your primary. Okay, lock him up. Command destroyers, get off grid. KR is going to be prime. Just stay on him. could you web this, please? I'm going to broadcast this, put webs on this tank.
I see, we are talking. We are holding.
Yep, this is good. Switch to this semi. S-TAC-H is going to be primary. Switch to the semi.
Tango is not in web range.
Just as long as they are, they keep pulling out. I can see the battlefield.
Out of range.
Yep. Gives us loads of time to anchor up. Make sure that you're anchored on.
Anching in Simtar, Tanger get its anching.
You're not broadcasting any targets, dude.
You need to check that and make sure that your broadcasts are set to 4 arrows in all directions. You are not sending broadcasts to the flip.
Lock this guy up, VA. Lock up VA. VA is going to be primary. This guy's going to be secondary. Lock Sith up. Load Aurora. Okay, now switch to SI. SI is going to be primary. Switch to SI. Keep VA locked. Keep VA locked. Okay.
There's a scimitar that's like 50 from us. Do we have it tackled?
That's friendly, I think.
EBA.
I broadcast it then.
Also, can you not smart bomb the entire fleet?
Yeah, stop smart bombing now.
We're hostile scimitars.
Miss, you're shooting me, dude. Don't shoot your own fleet. Yeah, I'm going.
Going for the other Huggin slinks.
Yep.
Just Huggin down. Huggin, whatever.
Everybody, let's go for.
Look at this guy.
Star of.
Oh no, that's ours.
Who's broadcasting targets that isn't the FC? Stop doing that.
Right, unlock all your targets now. Unlock everything.
Okay, made it. You call it.
Okay, lock up this guy.
Outside of targeting range.
Yeah, make sure links are up.
They are. They're still out of range.
Look at this.
Just stop us ABing and let the fleet catch up with us. Right now we're really spread out, Madded.
Still, Rabbit, turn your freaking smart bomb.
Guys, turn your smart bomb off. They're not going to be able to apply at this range yet. We're just waiting for them to come in.
You can see that
they're killing the Gilas.
Yeah, they're hunting the healers now. You need to tell these healers to stay close to us so that we can give them support. Right now, they're like 150k from.
Union, pull us into towards their fleet.
Yes, I am.
Kit, they're warping off.
Shoot the saber. L-E-K. He's right on top of us. Kill him. Then shoot M-O-R. Shoot M-O-R in the maiden. This guy right here.
Hodges. Lock Huggins. Hodges. Lock Huggins. Hodges. Lock right now.
Bishop is way off.
Okay, guys, swap primary to Bishop Amma. Bishop Amma is new primary. Bishop Amma is new primary. Make sure you still have Mordecai. Lock up this unit. Lock up this unit. Lock up Crimson as your secondary. They're moving away. They're moving away. Okay.
Mm-hmm. They will continue to skirmish. Just spread those damps.
Let's kill this Jackdaw. Kill the Jackdaw. Kill the Jackdaw of Zor. The Jackdaw
That's
of Zor.
That's a friendly person, I believe.
No, it isn't.
Oh, no, it's not. Never mind.
Trust me, I know who lives in Promi.
Good.
After that, we'll go for this Ares. After that, we'll go for this Stiletto. Let's just snipe so I get the boss we're here. Hell yeah, there we go. Just kill their frigates, that's what we're here to do. Then we'll go on this Moolus. Then we'll go on this Vigil. Then we'll go on this Scythe.
Bacon.
We're not able to hold Hugins. We're not able to hold Hugins.
Alright, Hugins, warp off, warp off.
Right, just one fucking person call, otherwise I'm going to take over this fleet.
You should.
Well then, pick one person right now and do it so we don't have any more bullshit.
No offense, but I'm going to walk off.
Alright, okay. I'm going to take off over this fleet. A fleet anchor up on Madded Rift. Make sure that Madded Rift's on your watch list. If it's not, get yourselves anchored up on me now. Let's go, go, go.
I need to check Spectre Command.
Yep, sure. Lock up this Simi. Lock up this Simi. Make sure that Damps are... Put Damps on their FC, please, now. Broadcast their FC.
I believe
it's a Tengu.
The Tengu of Air Crystallis.
Defender down.
Guys,
TA is primary. Make sure that your damps are
modules on Gila's. Take them off Gila's.
Healers are friendly. Healers and Basilisk Coasters are friendly. Only fire on what's being broadcast, please. Do not shoot friendlies.
Lock up this Simi. And then lock up this side. Okay, I'm damped out.
Cool, do you want me to take over?
Primary XR. XR is going to be primary in the scythe, and then you can target. I can lock.
Yeah.
Scythe's going to be primary. As soon as he gets in range, they're pulling away. Every time that we get forward, this is the design of this fleet. The design of their fleet. Broadcasted Munich, kill this fuck.
They're doing a burn in here. They're doing a burn in here. We might want
to stay on that Munin. Chicken shits. Make sure that you're anchored up on Madded Rift. Stay on that Munin. Just keep shooting Bishop. Bishop is primary.
Go for a boosh.
No.
What?
You can't outfight us. They have to pull in range. Those damps are lethal. Good job,
Dennis. Sell me.
Just hold position though for now, guys. Can I have scouts check out where they just walked to? Was that cluster there? I think it's the fort over.
To the infrastructure hub.
Gotcha. Pull your drones in. Have your drones out. Pull them in. Just stay anchored for now.
Drone links down.
If you've got any damps or anything on ships right now, you're an idiot and you're shooting friendlies.
Yeah, stop with the damps, for fuck's sake.
Yep, you should have been damping Munins and the Scimitars of CVA. Please do not damp our friendly logistics. The guys who are on grid right now are trying to support them.
Logis, all time, log Hujin. Hujin, Sanshe Hulk should be in your log all the time.
Yeah.
Otherwise, we are not able to grab Hujins.
It's cool. I'll see if they come back.
I'm anchoring on the Logi for now in my Hugin.
Yeah, it's good.
Don't kill anything unless I broadcast it.
Repair heat damage if you have some.
FC, are we still ABing around? Because I can't repair the heat damage on my AB if we're still ABing.
Fleet align yourselves to F-Tech-Y. Fleet align to F-Tech-Y. They should admit it's inject G-Tech B. Yeah. Fleet align only.
Here they come.
Yep. Show that you're aligned. Take wing warp.
Warp and leap.
Union, you're going to have to warp yourself to zero F-Tech Y. Yep. Keep links down for now. If we've got any command destroyers left, X up in fleet. Command destroyers, X in fleet, please. Perfect. Make sure that you're sat anchored on me. Just hold at this gate. Do not jump in. Do not jump in. Everybody anchor up on my dead rift. You can kill the Saber if you can. That is. Make sure that you're anchored on Mudded Rift. Oh, come on.
Do you put links up and bait him in?
No, not yet. MWD's off, command destroyers, boosh, 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 cycle boosh now, as soon as we land, bubble up, cycle boosh now, yep, towards them, obviously, towards them, fucking hell, GG,
lost our last fusion,
okay, anchor upon Mudded Rift, anchor upon Mudded Rift,
AB's on or off?
On. Always. Lock up this crew. And this Ares. Ares.
Off range.
Ares is in range. Lock up this guy. Crimson's going to be primary. And then get rid of this guy. Spread your dance across the Munins. Crimson's going to be primary. Okay, switch to the flycatcher. And then Cross is going to be next.
Okay, cool, cool.
Switch to this scythe. Go for this guy. Make sure Crimson's still locked up. S-A-N is primary. S-A-N is primary.
They are alphaing the load here.
But Jesus has been wanted.
Keep on S-A-N. Keep on S-A-N. Heat, heat, heat. Switch back to this guy. Switch back to this guy. Crimson's now going to be primary. Spread your damage. Heat on Crimson, please. More heat on Crimson. Nice.
Use drones, they're in drone range.
Okay, Sans now going to be primary. Switch back to Sans. Get your ECM drones out. I'm going to lock up this guy. Tan in the Munin is going to be primary. Okay, switch to ROR, switch to the Simi, switch to the Simi. And then we're going to go for the Lichi. On the Simi fleet.
We have a Munin crashing into us.
Okay, broadcast it please. Okay, switch to the Lachesis, NET's primary, NET's primary, switch to NET, NET's heat.
See, we're not holding, Logis.
Roger. Useless. Heat on NET.
Hard pilots, make sure you're using the right ammo.
Okay, switch to LE, LE is now primary, make sure that he's webbed, if we've got webbed, links should... LE's primary. Secondary's gonna be this guy. As soon as LE is down, switch to TI. TI is now primary. Okay, a little bit of extra heat on LE.
He's ADC'd.
Okay. Switch to TI. Switch to TI in the Hogan.
Logis, are you heat on Waldus? Are you heat on Waldus?
Heat on the Hogan, please. If you got any heat left. Nice.
If we swap back to LE now, his ADCU should be over.
Yep, we'll go back to LE. LE is now primary. Back to LE. Heat.
They still have a few, they still have a Hugin left. Do you want me to broadcast?
Alright, please. Lock up DE in the Hogan. Lock up DE in the Hogan. Keep heat on LE. Keep heat on LE.
You have a Loki as well.
Okay, now DE. DE is primary. DE in the Hogan's primary.
Broadcast the Loki for you as well.
Lock up the Loki next.
I also see their backup FC. Would you like me to broadcast him after?
Okay, switch to the Loki now. Switch to the Loki now. Keep the Hogan locked. Switch to sub. Sub's going to be primary.
Be sure to use the right ammunition type.
Reps on RC if you can. Down.
Okay, we're not breaking the Loki. We should probably switch to this Simi that's super close.
Lock up AN.
There's also a hit by a cat. Which is right on top of it. Can someone get a scram on that unit?
AN is going to be primary. AN is going to be primary. Secondary is going to be KK. Lock him up. That same is going to be primary. As soon as he's dead, I go for PI. Yeah. Heat on the Munin there, please. Nice.
We have Audius for hire.
Yep, Audius broadcasted. This guy's going to be next. Cool. This flycatcher's going to be next.
Our old buddy Crimson has also fallen behind again.
Yep. Crimson's going to be lock up Crimson. Ground Zero is going to be primary if he's still on grid. No, he's not. Crimson's now primary. It's a little bit far out.
More reps.
I put ECM drones on the Loki, please. Still have them, and they're in range. Going away.
This Munin is completely AFK. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, I had him as well. He's burning up. Lock this Munin up. Switch to LE. it's just slightly out of range. Unlock the rest of your targets, please.
What just happened?
Kill that still up. Lock up this Munion too.
Here they come.
Hold anything.
I see the Alpha now, our fleet.
No.
The Alpha strike.
Let's see what we see.
We are getting out of here.
Okay, okay.
Fleet align to broadcast it. Fleet align. Take wing warp. Active.
FC, some lodges were out of cap. Please wait us.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we don't have the logi to hold now.
Guys, please broadcast on mass log. We were able to hold some harbingers, and we saved them.
Mm-hmm. Scouts, just plus one into Q1, please. And good fights in local.
I still got links aggression.
Yep, so right. Links down, everything down. I bubble up on the gate when we land. Everybody should have already walked by now. Bubble up. Not heavy dick. Just if we've got any dictors left. Oh dear. let me know as soon as your cycle's done on that heavy dick.
Shit, I went through.
What's on the other side?
Bubbles.
Nothing.
Okay. Flycatcher bubble.
Okay. Bubble.
Cycle down.
Anybody still got aggression X in fleet now? If anybody's still got aggression X in fleet now. Get fleet jump, everybody jump, everybody jump. Oh shit, Merc.
I'll get off, you do your thing.
Alright, just wait that. 6 seconds, I'll nearly be done. Fleet align outbound, which is AY tack. Set that as your destination, align AY tack.
Saber jumps into you.
Yeah, no worries. Any dictors that land at zero here, you will just kill them. Bring yourselves out of the bubble, align to AY. Clear your broadcast histories. Yeah, those Huggins are super squishy guys, so they need to be permalocked.
Their fleet is landing as I jump out.
Okay. Kill this Ares. Ares is away. Kill the Saber, Flycatcher. Make him disappear. Nice.
Thanks for waiting.
No worries.
I'll be out of the bubbles in 2 seconds.
Okay, just after burners on, a bit of heat if you can. Yeah, shoot the malediction if you can. Come on, guys, I need you out of that bubble right now.
You're jumping in.
Yep. Up yourselves to AY once you're out of the bubble. Walk to AY.
I think some of the fleet was still
there. Yep. Burn out of that bubble. They don't have many tackle. Burn out of the bubble. Warp yourselves to AY. What's the AY gate looking like?
Clear. Conviction just jumped in. Sam's an AY warping X6.
Copy.
One in local.
Fleet jump, jump, everybody jump. Align yourselves to outbound. Great. Majority you got out of that pool, that sounds. Sorry for the couple of harpies that got caught there.
That Ares yellow box means you warped.
Okay, fleet align to X6, fleet align X6. Do we have any normal dictors left in fleet? X up if we've got any normal dictors left in.
There's the little fucker.
X6 is clear, gate clear, 2 and local.
What? I'll just take fleet warp. If you didn't get that warp, warp yourselves to AY, jump into AY, tack and warp to X6.
Two in local now, no eyes on your end. It was clear, last reported.
Roger. Fleet jump X6, fleet jump jump, everybody jump. As soon as you land, jump jump, and align outbound. Yeah, I could have stayed there till the death, guys, but we'd lost about 10% of the fleet there, and we got some good trades, so I'm going to leave it at that for tonight. Fight our way back out. Fleet align X-Takar. And really good job to Union. I know these types of fleets are super stressful, dude. It's okay. Everybody fucks up. Everybody fucks up, mate. Everybody fucks up.
Small spike in X-TAC 4, 6 in local, no eye.
Take fleet walk to X-TACAR.
Cross jump.
Made it. Some people broadcasted beforehand and we saved them. There is Harbinger on structure. Maybe 30%.
Yeah, like it's the same as last time. If people broadcast on time, they should trade really well with those, and we did towards the end. There, it was fine once we got composition.
I think they're just learning that. Oh man, if we actually stay at super long range, they can't block us. Like we might have to put a semo back on there if they're going to keep playing like that.
Well, that's the purpose of info links.
Yeah, unfortunately, I think you only get like 86 or something with info links, even with a mind link like I had here.
Oh, maybe for you, the Harbs. Fleet jump, fleet jump, fleet jump. The Harbs are 93 max range, and then links takes you about 110.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but you're right.
Save a line.
Fleet align outbound, R3, fleet align R3, kill the Sib.
14 and R3, in gate clear.
Kill the Saber.
New Saber.
Kill the new Saber. Afterburners on, heat them up. Kill the Saber if you can. He got out.
Why me?
Kill the Scepter. Kill the Scepters, shoot anything that's on grid. And align out of the bubble. Get out of the bubble.
Malediction has me.
Random Union just decloak?
Yeah, they're going for the links.
Yeah, they're coming.
Just afterburner out.
18 in R3 now.
Broadcast any dictors. Broadcast any dictors and kill them. Broadcast for reps if you need it. Just align out of the bubble.
Well, just overheat.
Kill the dictors.
Yeah, but...
Or just overheat. Overheat on our solution.
Oh!
Do you want links up or not?
Yes. Yeah, that's that saver down. Just keep aligning it, guys. Just keep aligning.
Oh my god, Loki, you're amazing.
Oh, what? I'm gonna go down here. My head's down. As soon as you're out of the bubble, warp yourself out.
Yes,
as soon as you're out of the bubble, warp yourselves out.
Grab some life kit, grab some life kit.
I don't have eyes now, so somebody pick up.
Okay, guys, everyone, align your... Do we have someone who can ping off to a... ping off. Okay, everyone, stop aligning towards that. Align towards GB... GB TAC is where we're going to align to now. Because they are bubbled in the direction of the other gates.
Great, not done great.
Just try and get out of the bubbles. Just move yourself out towards the bubbles and warp off. Move yourself out towards the bubbles and warp off. That's all you need. Just try and get off grid. You don't have to go to the gates. Just get out of here and then someone roll us a safe spot. Someone roll us a safe spot in system. Someone roll us a safe spot in...
Lodge anchor is down.
So guys, get off grid, and then get to that guy. And then if you can make up a rolling safe, do you know how to make a rolling? Yeah, we should have fought.
Yeah.
There's too many people off.
I walked off, but you know, I'm pretty sure I will eventually die because the tackle will catch up with me. Because
I'm safe.
Yeah, you only one jump out at low six, so that's get yourself into Masaba and dock up. If you got out, get to Masaba and dock. Oh dear.
Who's the safe spot, people? Can you X up?
Yeah, again, thanks for showing up, guys. Cheers.
Oh, it was a great fight. Thank you for running it, Madded. It was awesome fun.
Sorry for fucking up.
It happens.
I still love you, Ian.
Not a day, not a dollar.
Is the outgate still fucked up?
Outgate still bubbled.
Yep.
We could go to Tidal. Or Kari.
We'll just bridge around you.
Oh, there you can see them warping through, so make your own safe spots now, guys. Just
it bubbles down on R3.
If you're in X-Tac R3, you need to start warping to your own things and making bookmarks mid-warp, so you can make your own safe spots and just scatter. Wait for the 15 minutes of aggression to finish. You can then just log off, and then you'll just easily be able to jump the two jumps back to low sec tomorrow. And then you'll have a free harpy instead of feeding. Yeah, Logi, you guys were awesome. Thank you for saving my ass. Appreciate it.
Fuck yeah.
I got it on recording as well, so you can watch it later.
She didn't save my ass, sad face.
I tried. I almost burned my ribs.
Yeah, I know you did. What? I think you were too busy saving Jintan.
They're ballsy. They got capitals and deployed now.
They won't do that for much longer.
That was a good fight. It's just a shame that extraction was how it was. It's fine.
That's always how it's going to be with AB Harpies. It was the same for me when I ran the fleet. You just can't
leave unless you win the fight.
Just so you guys know, in R3 on the Masaba Gate, there's a stop button. Ping to something else and then go down.
We have other doctrines, though, that go better against Munin. Like, our own Munins.
Yeah, I was expecting a little bit more support, but it's fine. And this is completely early days towards this campaign fun, so...
It's a blast, and I look forward to next time.
Yeah, me too.
Anyway, guys, if you're in XSAC R3, just keep bouncing and wait for those aggro timers to drop if you want to live. If you don't want to live, well, I'm sure you know what to do. Just walk to a gate and wait for death. Because it'll probably find you.
Or, you know, just self-destruct.
Or that, but that's lame. Why would you deny the game a kill mail?
Can we actually leave here? Because pod.
I don't know, can you?
We could have actually freeported in FTAC Quarry, but... Oh well.
I think what we need to do is we need to just put a citadel in every system so we can run to it after, like, our Harbinger fleets.
There is... They're, well, not in every system, but in most systems.
Yeah.
Yeah, killed that Ground Zero guy so many times. So many fucking times, and they just reshipped.
It's pretty amazing. Like, they never used to do that when I was an FC back in the day.
What? Well,
they've been
active. There's a good, like, group of 50 of them, I would say.
Fucking Christ, Sneo. Why? That's pretty baller, I gotta say.
I saw that I jumped into MC clone, and it happens.
I just had some mid-grade slaves, and that was it online.
I should have had mid-grade slaves. It would have saved me shitting myself when I got put into structure.
Hey, Jamie Viper, do you want to shoot this Fixer Navy issue, please? I'd love you for it.
Alright, I'm gonna drop off. Thank you for Fleet FC.
For those jumping into my mat, there is an engage Fixer Navy issue on. Do with it what you will, let's tackle.
There's a pilgrim coming through as well.
Pilgrim's blue, poison black. I have it listed as blue. It might not be. We'll see.
Nope, certainly not blue.
No, it's a game. It's our time, though, which is odd. Oh no.
What anti-active? There's still a lot of fucking Harbys alive, but they're all sat in X3. There's a lot of shit still alive. And I'm in jitter, and I can't get these guys out.
I'm gonna suicide.
I think we just gotta log about it.
Okay.
R3 is down to 15.
We can put something on the calendar. I can try to get people out later. Run a little mini scout fleet down or something.
You should be fine if you log on individually in the next sort of hour or so. Only like one jump out from staging out of Miss Arbor anyway.
I'm actually burning a scout back there, so if anybody needs, I'll be able to scout him. Half an hour or hour later, I'll be here on Discord.
So Mamat's quite busy with pirates, but I managed to get through.
Sam, you still here, buddy?
So that we're not in the jump range from that mall.
I know. That's why we're setting all the cap shit up right now. And those munions would have just carried out and reshipped into. I really hope that they would have brought their hard doctrine because it's trash. But they didn't. And our support wasn't enough that they had to bail. Yes, very trash.
Hey guys, anyone have eyes on Miss Arbor Gate right now?
If you're in Miss Arbor?
I'm in R3.
Miss Arbor Gate was clear as of like 30 seconds ago.
Oh, sweet. Okay, I'm gonna make a run for it, see what happens.
Could have gone out there too. I got double props up. Oh, whatever.
I'm in a hurry.
I'm in a bit too late to ship to self-destruct.
I don't do that, just wait half an hour or something.
Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna be coming down here. I mean, I'll be for the guys who are gonna be on later. I'll probably be down here in like an hour or two with a scout. I'll ask around to see if anybody's still stuck.
R3 Miss Abigate is still clear.
Did you say that the R3 gate in X-TAC is?
No, I said that the Misaba gate in R3 is clear.
That Alpha is insane. They got through my Astarte real quick. Yeah, should have done AB Eagles for them. Oh well. What?
Thanks for the feed, guys. I'm off to sleep.
Do we have anyone in XR on the R frigate?
I'm burning there. If you can wait for a bit. But I'm in interceptor, but I'm still 15 jumps away, so.
Erlaubnis erteilt.